Hello, smart boys and girls. Buckle up for another exciting episode of Amazing Animals today. We'll be diving into the incredible worlds of three fascinating creatures, the speedy chipmunk, the cunning coyote, and the prehistoric-looking crocodile. Are you ready? Let's explore. First stop, the forest floor. Meet the adorable chipmunk. These quick and agile rodents are known for their distinctive stripes and busy scurrying. Chipmunks have specialized cheek pouches to store nuts and seeds for the winter. They're excellent climbers and can even jump long distances. Did you know chipmunks have a unique chattering sound they use to communicate with each other? Next stop, the Wild West. Let's howl along with the cunning coyote. These adaptable predators are found in diverse habitats, from deserts to mountains. Coyotes are known for their intelligence and resourcefulness. They hunt alone or in packs, using their keen sense of smell and hearing to track prey. Coyotes even make a variety of vocalizations, from yelps to howls, which they use to communicate with each other. Final stop, the river's edge. Encounter the mighty crocodile. These ancient reptiles have been around for millions of years and are perfectly adapted for life in the water. Crocodiles have powerful jaws and sharp teeth, making them formidable predators. They lie in wait for prey, then launch a surprise attack with incredible speed. Crocodiles are cold-blooded and need to regulate their body temperature by basking in the sun on riverbanks. There you have it, smart boys and girls. We've journeyed through the forest floor, the Wild West, and the river's edge, meeting the chipmunk, coyote, and crocodile. Remember, nature is full of amazing creatures with unique features and adaptations. So stay curious, keep exploring, and until next time, have a wild adventure. Please subscribe and like my show. Please subscribe and like my show.